Good morning and welcome to PNN.
I'm Gianna.
And I'm Taylor.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's that time of week to see who you all voted for Teacher of the Week.
Here is Rhiannon Payton with Teacher of the Week.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around. And the rumpus and ruckus are comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got...
Okay, we're about to go into the classroom of the sixth Teacher of the Week of 2021.
Yeah, now I'm panicking. Yeah,
don't panic.
No, I am, because I'm going to lose my job.
No,
I don't know.
Miss Ross, you are Teacher of the Week!
Yeah!
Mrs. Rouse, I teach AVID all 4 years. I teach credit recovery and I teach reading, ILA. Best classes ever.
Aww.
I'm so excited to meet you guys. You're the Teacher of the Week, people. I see you every single week. This is the best day ever. Thank you. Okay, so I think I won Teacher of the Week because I have been paying off my kids with candy this entire time. Every week we watched the announcements and they showed the Teacher of the Week. I'm like, I want to do that. So I have been giving them candy every single week. And it paid off. Go me! Best thing about me is when I was in high school, I met my husband. And now we've been married over 20 years. He is my high school sweetheart.
How deep is your love?
If you guys want any college prep, and if you want to have fun like we're having in there, you should join AVID.
Congrats, Ms. Rouse. You know, you feel me? Yeah, I was just playing. But good job, Ms. Rouse, and I'm proud of you.
Hi, Ms. Rouse. Congratulations. I don't know who nominated you, but I'm happy for you, so. Yay.
As a freshman in Ms. Rouse's class, I just like to say she really creative with things she do. Sometimes a little, you know, on the weird side, but she cool, but that's it.
So as a senior, Ms. Rouse is very helpful with the college application and decision process, and she's so positive and sweet and always has the best optimism for her students. So congratulations, Ms. Rouse!
Congratulations, Ms. Rouse, on being Teacher of the Week. I cannot think of a more enthusiastic, more loving, more generous, funnier person that could win that, and you are so deserving. Congratulations.
And now it's time to test your knowledge.
Next week begins registration for next year. Monday morning during first period, you will receive your registration form. At the end of the day, you will go back to your first period when you leave for registration form for the next morning.
Don't forget the curriculum guide along with the applications are on the BRHS website and should be used to look for CAS information.
Any course that is italicized or has an asterisk by it needs a teacher sign off.
Sign up for Guitar One during registration week with no signature required. Or, if you have experience playing the guitar, sign up for Guitar Two and see Mr. Bowman or Mr. Whitehead for a signature to approve your registration in the class.
If you are 15 or older and have your permit or need a once might need your permit, check out the driver education class.
A big congratulations to our JROTC students who earned an overall team first place finish at MHS First Inaugural American Legion Post 24 JROTC Drill Team Competition this past weekend.
A big congratulations to the BRHS wrestling team who placed second at the district tournament this weekend. The Pirates have 12 wrestlers moving on to regionals. They compete there today. Good luck.
Track and field have begun their competitions and have started with a girls' second place finish.
Softball is 1-1 with a win over Parrish and a loss to Palmetto.
Baseball has 2 wins under their belt and 1 loss.
Are you looking for college scholarships? The Braden River website has a tab that may have a lot of opportunities available.
We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to check out the Braden River website to see what's happening around campus.
Have a great weekend.
Go Pirates!